This video demonstrates how offline mode works in the ServiceNow mobile app. When you're using the ServiceNow mobile app, it needs internet connectivity to access data in your instance and send back any changes that you make to that data. When you are on-site at your work location, you can access your company's Wi-Fi network. But what happens when you're off-site? When you're off-site, you may run into situations where the only Wi-Fi available is unsecure, or you don't have the password to access any secure Wi-Fi connections, or there's no Wi-Fi at all. In offline mode, the ServiceNow mobile app lets you keep working when you lose internet access. Let's see this feature in action. We're logged in as Ray, a field service technician who frequently goes off-site on service calls.
I can't be sure if or when I will lose my Wi-Fi at a job site. I need to keep working and know that my changes will be uploaded when I'm back online.
Let's follow along to see how offline mode enables this. When Ray arrives at a job site, a notification that we lost internet service appears, and the offline banner displays. We need to log some mileage for this work order. After submitting it, a notification that our offline action's been saved to the outbox displays. When we submit a change to a record in offline mode, it's grayed out and marked with the offline icon. When internet service is detected, we tap the notification, which switches the app from offline to online mode and syncs up our changes with the instance. Another notification confirms that the offline sync was successful. But what do you do if one or more changes in your outbox don't sync up with the instance? We tap offline and open the outbox to view the items to be synced. In our example, we entered invalid numbers. We resolved them, and we're notified that our changes are successfully logged, and our outbox is empty. The cache on your device can be updated three ways. First, your administrator can set up an incremental cache update that runs at set intervals. Second, the changes that you make in offline mode are automatically added back to the cache. And third, you can manually download the cache anytime. The data you download when you use this feature is based on what the administrator has configured for offline use. This fixed, limited data set from the applications you can access is saved into a cache on your mobile device. By default, the cache expires in 48 hours. This means you must connect to the internet and upload the changes stored in your cache before it expires. Otherwise, these changes will be lost. You can also manually enable and disable offline mode in the settings option. This means that the app will not look for an internet connection when you have enabled offline mode. Turn offline mode off when you want to access the internet. Administrators can configure the cache expiration time, as well as other offline properties, in the system properties list. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.